A lot of people think that all of us used to be apes, and they're looking for the missing link out there. The evolution crowd. I've always had, if we were the original apes, then how come Harambe is still an ape, and how come he didn't become one of us? Don't doubt me on this. A lot of people think that all of us used to be gorillas.